Before we get into the video, make sure you follow me on my new Twitter account at LevelTrin. My old account got suspended for posting a video that had a copyrighted song in it. So yeah, go follow my new Twitter account at LevelTrin. LoveLTrin. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. Today we're going to be watching Step Up. We're going to be watching the first Step Up movie of the Step Up series. I know a lot of people that do movie series usually do them in one video, but I like doing them separately, so that's how I'm going to be doing them, because if I do them all in one video, it'll take a lot longer to come out, and with my schedule of school, I can't really afford to take that amount of time out right now. And it'll be more of the reaction to the movie, because the more movies I put into one video, the less of each movie reaction you will see. We're gonna be watching Step Up, the original one with Channing Tatum. I've never seen this one. I've seen all the other Step Ups multiple times. I have not seen this one. I think I skipped the first one because I wanted to watch Step Up 2 because it seemed more interesting to me. Step Up is a really iconic movie series. It's probably the only dance movie that really took off in the series form. It's sort of like Bring It On, but for dance, street dance, I would say, not really all forms of dance, because there's so many different types of dancing. And Step Up kind of focuses on street dancing and dance battles rather than other styles of dance. Step Up the Streets is the best Step Up. You Can't Change My Mind, Step Up the Streets, Step Up 3D, those two are the bangers. Step Up 4, The Revolution, I think it's called Step Up 4 Revolution, I think that's what it's called. That one has a few good dance sequences, but the story is a little iffy. But Step Up 3D was kind of cool. It focuses more on Moose, which Moose is like the best character of Step Up, to be honest with you. Step Up 2 is where it's at though. It has its OG roots. It's not too crazy. I don't know. It just really works out for me. I really love Step Up 2. I've never seen Step Up 1, so maybe Step Up the original is gonna like blow my mind away. I doubt it though, because Step Up 2 is so amazing. And the last one, Step Up All In, is garbage. Absolutely garbage. We won't talk about that until we actually watch it. Okay, so we're starting off with classic dancing, you know? Good old traditional dancing. And the street dancers. That's what I love. I love a good mix of mixing the street dancers with the ballerinas. This is definitely the wickedest thing I've ever heard in my life. Fuck, I love Step Up so much. I've never seen this movie, so I'm really excited to see it. What started it all, I'm really excited. Like, I love the concept of sports movies, like dance, like with Step Up, and then like cheer with Bring It On, where they just reuse the same concept for like five different movies with different characters. I really love that.
She just stuck up, that's all.
That's what it is, kid.
Let's bounce, man. Where's Tyler anyway?
Who you think he is?
There's my man Channing! What's up, Channing? I loved his little cameo in Step Up the Streets though at the beginning, where he's just like, I can dance on a trampoline too, what about it? Bro, he said, I love this. Throw it back, Channing!
Let me see you shake that ass, what?
What are you gonna do, dance away the bullet? Not possible, Channing. Not possible.
Yo, what is he doing? Skinny, what are you?
Man, what the hell you think you're doing, man?
Oh, is Skinny gonna die?
Why are you running there?
Throw something at you.
Man, that's how you miss.
I'm like scared for this little boy right now. Oh, I'm like so scared for him. Dude, I really think this little boy's gonna die for some reason. Like the way they keep focusing in on him, like it makes me feel like he's gonna die.
This is the way we play the game here. You break it, you buy it. 200 hours of community service to be performed at the scene of the offense, the Maryland School of the Arts.
He's gonna have to work it, and then he's gonna see a girl dancing by herself, and he's gonna be like, oh my god, you're so silly. And she's gonna be like, you don't even know about this dance. This is a serious dance. You don't know. You don't know anything about my lifestyle. It's actually really hard. And he's gonna be like, well, you're just a stuck-up rich girl. You don't know how hard it is in my life. I live with foster parents. I don't have my real parents. I live on the streets. And then she's gonna be like, well, you don't know how hard my life is. I work so hard to be at the position I am at this dance. And then he's gonna be like, well, let's dance together. Cause I dance too. I dance on the streets. Let's do it. What the fuck? She was in the first movie? I did not know she was in the first movie. That makes her appearance later on in the series so much better. Wow. I swear, boys learn how to do a backflip and then that's all they do for the rest of their life. That is their go-to move. Like, you know one person at a dance, like a school dance, that knows how to do a backflip, and they're like, they do it and everyone's like, oh my god. That is unbelievable. He did it on the hardwood floor. Incredible.
Andrew, oh my god, what happened?
Came down on my ankle wrong in class today.
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's just a sprain. And maybe you could just find somebody else to rehearse with in the meantime. I mean, I should be back before you know it.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll be okay.
All right.
Cool. Don't worry about this. I will be okay. You were the one injured. But you know what?
I'll be okay.
She needs a partner. And he's gonna be like, let me slide on in. She's gonna be like, you don't even know what you're talking about. Like, there's no way you can know how to do anything that I'm doing. And then he's gonna be like, try me. And then she's gonna be like, okay. And then they're gonna be like, wow, we have this unmatched chemistry.
All I need is somebody, Brett, to rehearse with just for a couple of weeks.
I wanna help you, you know I do. Adam's just so close with my music, I gotta give it
I can only wait one person, that's Joey. Why does he look like Joey from another Cinderella story with Selena Gomez? Feels sometimes, feels like everybody wants a piece of me. I got game, got pain, I can only be one person, that's Joey. No!
Sorry, I'm not ready yet.
Bro, that was the funniest noodle I've ever seen. The way he melted, that it was kind of graceful. That was really funny. I didn't laugh, but I thought it was kind of funny.
He's like, shoot, let me drive the bus. Let me do it.
Do what?
I don't know, whatever y'all were trying to do out here.
Whatever you were trying to do.
Not succeeding at.
Even if you were capable of dancing.
Okay, one, I'm not trying to get out of anything. And I know you saw me the other day.
I know you know I can boogie down.
Thank you.
I know you know I can throw it back. Else. Don't act like you don't know.
Okay, wait. Catch me.
Bam. Light as a feather, be like. I am so serious right now if you do not stop. I'm in love with this movie. I'm already like, I love it. I love Step Up so much.
Lena got Cap'n Crunch. Peanut butter Cap'n Crunch.
Dang, now that I know Camille's backstory, I have a much bigger appreciation for her. See? That's why you gotta watch the OG. Sometimes it feels like everybody wants a piece of me. He's literally just Joey from another Cinderella story. Like, he looks just like him.
Look, I'm sorry, can't we just rehearse now?
No, there's other dancers in the studio now, we can't.
Well, why are you getting all mad at me? I'm here every single day. Look, I said I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, sorry's not gonna cut it.
Sorry never does cut it. When does sorry cut it? Someone tell me, when does sorry cut it?
I mean, did you say you needed?
He brought a whole gang together. They're gonna turn the duet into a group dance? That's so cool.
Wait, you breaking up with me?
Yes.
This isn't about me or Miles or any of that. It's about Tyler, isn't it?
No, it's about me, Brett.
Who the fuck does she sound like? She sounds like someone and I don't know what she sounds like. When she said that line, it sounded like someone. God, when I figure out who she sounds like, I'll tell you. Oh my god, that looks like the scene from She's the Man where Amanda Vine gets her binding stuck in the drawer. And then the guy's like, welcome to Illyria. Welcome, 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 welcome to Illyria. And she's like,
so I know you can dance without your tights.
All right, here we go. This is like the moment in Step Up the Streets where they dance at the little party and they're doing salsa dancing, or they're like doing the tango or something, and it's like, wow, let's go. Oh, I love this. I love Step Up. Why is Step Up so good? Like, Dirty Dancing ain't got shit on Step Up. You know what I'm saying? Like, Dirty Dancing does not compare to Step Up.
You've been caught cheating, mate. You've been caught cheating. What is that about?
What is that about? Was he Australian or was he British? I cannot remember. But whatever it is, he's cheating. That is crazy, innit? Innit? It was crazy.
Then do something.
Do something. Show me you do. What?
Why hasn't Channing Tatum done another dancing movie? Never mind. He did Magic Mike. Let's not forget about that.
Mom! Hey, I didn't know you were home already.
She sounds like Vanessa Hudgens. She sounds like Gabriella from High School Musical.
You have a beautiful home.
That's what she sounds like. Ooh, he doesn't have the rhythm. He doesn't have the flow. It's not the same. That is not the same. Corporate wants you to tell the difference between these two pictures, and I know the difference between these two pictures. Ooh, is he gonna be like collateral damage in this? He's gonna witness something and then they're gonna kill him. Oh. He's stealing the car? Oh! He's gonna die.
Get out of that truck, man!
Man, why?
No, I said get out!
Come on, man, let's go get him.
Oh!
No. Yo, call somebody, man! No. Do something!
Yo, call 911!
Why was I right? That like makes me upset that I'm right. I knew it because they kept focusing in on him throughout it. Like every single time they were doing something reckless, they focused in on him. I hate foreshadowing. I love it, but I hate it.
Nora.
Tyler, what are you doing here?
Before you say anything.
Shh, as if anyone out in the audience can hear you. Bull, why are you shushing?
I'm fighting for something that's real for the first time in my life.
I can't do this right now. This is everything that I've been working for.
Damn, she sounds exactly like Vanessa Hudgens.
Tyler.
Oh, a good parallel to the beginning of the movie. Oh, pff. Sly little smirk there, ma'am. Madam. Okay, I'm excited. This is the first really big, only big dance of the movie. All the other movies have like 7 big dances. Let's go. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I love. Here we go. This is amazing. Now looking back on it, I realize how goofy it looks. Like, I feel like if people watched this, like when it came out, they would've been like, wow, a good mix of different styles of dance, like, that's cool. But now you look back on it and you're like, that's some goof stuff right there, you know? Especially after watching the other step-ups. Like, if this was the only step-up movie, I'd be like, wow, that's like cool. But other step-ups, like they really stepped up their game with their dances. This is good. See, it's good with just the two of them. I kind of wish throughout the entire thing it was just the duet and it wasn't a group dance at some of the points. Again, Dirty Dancing has nothing on us. Put Baby in that corner, am I right? Channing Tatum has nothing on Moose, and I'll make that very clear. Conclusion, I wish it started off with duet and then went into this, but I don't like it that it started off as a group and then went into duet and then went back to the group. I wish it started with the duet because I like this part, but I didn't like the first group part. Am I a dance judge now? Good. Good, 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 good. I love the ending pose that they always have in Step Up, like that little like chest to chest, like nose to nose, like heavy breathing, like that's the best.
Over here, this is Nora Clark.
Wow, you were wonderful.
Oh, thank you so much.
I like. Oh my God, she sounds just like Vanessa Hudgens. Thank you so much. I can't do the voice.
So you know what that means, right?
No, what's that mean?
You're gonna have to get some tights.
She's graduating though, so he'll still be at school. He'll be like, oh wait, no. Is this the middle of the year? I think this is the middle of the year. So they're both seniors. Senioritis. What is happening in the back? Are they humping each other? But he kept on dancing all night. Okay, that was my commentary on Step Up. I really love Step Up. The first one is great, and I love that I kind of understand the references that they were making in the future movies for Step Up. Because before those like references, like kind of, I didn't get them. I was just like, oh, this is just a part of this movie. But now once I watch next movies, I'm going to have a little bit more understanding of the world. I skipped the first one because I thought it was irrelevant because I could kind of tell from all the movies that they didn't really connect. But they sort of connect. Like, we're all in the same world in Step Up. Like, they reference, like, other dance crews in the Step Up universe. S-U-U. Step Up universe. Fuck the MCU, am I right? We always knew Step Up was, like, in the same world, I guess. Because why wouldn't it be? But this kind of connects them all a little bit better in my eyes. I don't think this is bad. I still like Step Up to the Streets the best. Like, that didn't change my mind. This was good. Channing Tatum is great, I guess. I will say the dance routines in Step Up the first one is not the best, but the story. I think the story kind of pulls through more in Step Up than it does in, like, Step Up 4 or Step Up 3D or, you know, Step Up All In. I think Step Up 2 has the best combination of story and dance routines that's why it's the best, you know? I'm like a Step Up reviewer right now, like, bro, come on. Anyways, that is it for today, guys. I hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Let me know your thoughts on Step Up in the comment section down below, and if you want me to do the other movies as well. You can follow me on Instagram at tcalevel, and I don't know if by the time I post this that I will have my old account back on Twitter, but I don't think I will, so follow me on my new Twitter account at leveltrin. My old account got suspended for uploading a video that had a copyrighted song in it. What's new? Copyright has always been my arch nemesis. That's fun. So follow me on there at leveltrin. And follow me on Instagram at tcalevel. And before leaving, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notifications bell as well if you want to be notified every single time I post a video. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!